Welcome back to CAD/CAM Legend. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how can you edit a toolbox component when you just drag it into your interface. So let me show. You have to click on the design library, click on the toolbox, and click on add and now. Then click on end symmetric, scroll down, click on power transmission, click on gears, and let me just drag a spur gear for now. See? And for example, if you have looked at the feature manager design tree, the module A is 2, number of teeth are 30, pressure angle, if you want, you can just change it from here, which is 20, and hub style, this time I'm not keeping any kind of hub, nominal shaft diameter, which is this internal diameter, and let me just increase it up to 17, and the keyway, I want to have a square keyway also, and let me just say OK. I don't need the second one, I will just cancel it. And for example, let me just assign some color so that it looks static. Click on metal, always I refer to nickel, and let me just keep a burst nickel. See, it looks great. But if for example you have just done a mistake, okay, if for example I should keep the number of teeth 50 rather than 8.5 right now, so what I can do, I must have an option to edit this toolbox component. The only thing you can do is just right click on the component and you will get tape the edit toolbox component. So this is the way you can just edit this component. Remember one thing, you must have to be in assembly mode. This only thing you can do. Otherwise, you will have something else when you are in part mode. So you have to click on the edit toolbox components. And I will get in this feature manager design tree. And if for example, I have to be the number of teeth 30. Let me just change the number of teeth 34. See? And let me just change the pressure angle is 14.5. And I will say OK. So this is how, and this way you can just edit a toolbox component. Hopefully you enjoyed this tutorial. If you are new on my channel, so please don't forget to subscribe our channel because it's free of cost. Thanks for watching.